cool. Interesting. Kind of creepy when you look at it in the light. What an interesting little house. Huh. Not sure what's going on there. Interesting. Oh, let's go see what's over here. Oh, interesting. Oh, I see a little kid's room. I don't think there's anything in these. Huh? A lot of mice. Oh yeah, an old Atari controller. It's kind of cool. Wow. Definitely seen better days. Some animals living in here. Interesting little decorations. Oh, definitely not a very big house. Thank you.
this. Beauty. Gotta figure out how to get up there, baby.
This is a nice one. You don't get too many like this, I tell you. This is a beauty. Yeah. Not too sure what I have in here. Take my time, so I don't want to rush it. Wow, this is awesome. Don't get too many like this, I tell ya. Not too many. This is a gorgeous home. Man, even the freaking stool. That's just crazy. Look at that. It is an incredible amount of stuff. Now the ceiling is starting to come down a little bit. And look at the detailing on those walls. That is just incredible. Gotta get a close up of this dude. Alright, let's not break our necks. I assume that is to go upstairs. Because I don't see the upstairs. Wow, look at this. Don't get it too often like this. Definitely not the upstairs was there, that's for sure. This has to be an historic home. Look at that. Wow. So where do you think the upstairs is? I think it's right there. That's probably upstairs. This back room. A little beat up. All right, I think it's in here. Let's take a look. Oh yeah. Whoa. Let's go check it out. Where we can hear the pigeons. Holy mackerel. What happened here? Wow. Okay, I can hear the pigeons. Wow, look at that. Old typewriter. This is incredible. Looks safe. I have no idea what that is. Bottles of medicine. Wow. In the bedroom. Okay, I'm waiting for those pigeons to come out. Oh boy, a lot of pigeons in there. You can hear them. This is an amazing home. Look at the detail on those walls. That is incredible. All right, another bedroom. Wow. Look at that. Ooh, gross. That's obviously where the pigeons hang out. Wow, this is a massive house. That's incredible. Holy mackerel, what's going on in here? Wow. I don't think I want to go in too far. I don't know what kind of shape it's in. Not too clean. I don't know what's in that trunk. But we're not going to find out. Oh, it must have been an old bathroom. You can see the plumbing still. Ah, that's the upstairs into the main attic. But that's blocked off, so we're not going to go up there. Wow, look at that. Incredible. It's obviously to the third floor, and we can't do that. Oh, miss this little room to the side. Just another room. Holy mackerel. Okay, it's a little bit wonky. Don't know if I trust this one too much. Let's go see if there's anything in this back room. Storage area. A lot of carpets and stuff. Well, this is a very nice house. It's a prairie standard, I tell you. Look at that. That's gorgeous. Close that. I'll leave it like we left it. I wonder if we did that back room. I don't know if we did that back room. Man, there's just so much in here. pretty much did this one.